lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well now, big chance! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal count. Barcelona take the early advantage. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. There has been just the early goal here and the score is 1-0. Keeper goes long. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Skriniar. Well, they could break here, looking to force his way through. Now it's Beckham. Surely. It's on! He has done it! They have come roaring back! He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Milan have the equaliser, and we're all square.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Omar El Abdelawi. Saiz has brushed off the ball there. Got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Now the counter. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. And it's been taken straight back. Way. That's a throw. Fires it in low. Oh, that's an own goal!
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Fortuitous as it may have been, they all count one. Chance to break. He's got away. Can he finish? Oh, great save. Real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
It. He's there to make a great save.
Well, as Pesco Peter, the keeper.
Half-time whistle goes. Really good half of football. Three goals and just one separated.
The own goal was symptomatic of their first half performance. They're not at it.
That's the start of another 45 minutes.
Barcelona don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in the second half. They can't hold back though.
Going through, slid it through. Has a pop! Saved only by poor finishing.
Oh, I'm not not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either. Barcelona haven't made a substitution yet. He's going to be pulled back for that one. And he just wipes it away. It's El Abdelawi. Caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out. Alvarez. And now the finish! Save! That would have been game, set and match. Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game. It's what he was there for. Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that? So the lead now is two. Forward, what does he try from here? Final 5 minutes. He's broken through. That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise. It's admirable, but ultimately he didn't know when to look for support. He hits it. Oh, that's a waste. Distance.